The birds are nervous because Oscar's right there. There's a bird up there on that roof over there watching. There's another one over here making some noise. But Oscar decides to go back this way so they don't have anything to worry about. Going on, Oscar? Oh, look at that cutie. What's happening, baby? Oski boy. Oscar's visiting all his neighbors. Well, actually, all his subjects. Making sure they're paying their taxes. In cat food. Husky. What's up, baby? What's going on, King? Yeah. Somebody not paying their taxes. Oski. Diaper changing in the pool area is prohibited. Yeah, no shit. Oski. What you doing, King? Go home, get some breakfast. You a hungry boy? Yeah, there's a kitty. What, sweetie? Oh, look at that angel. It's gonna chill out. Ooh, that big yawn. Kitty cat just chilling out. Laying down in the shade on a hot day. A hot morning in Texas. Oscar following the shade around his kingdom. Smart kitty staying in the shade. Laying down on the cool cement. Oh, the kitty cat's teepee. I'm a teepee kitty. You ready to go home, get some breakfast, Oscar? Want some fancy feast, gravy lovers, moist food. That sounds good, doesn't it, Oscar? Yeah, moist food for the kitty. Oscar loves that gravy. Oscar loves the gravy. Look at you, pretty boy. Oski, let's go home and get some breakfast, kitty cat. That big boy's gonna be hungry after his long walk. Come on. Come on, baby. Let's go. Oh man, he's doing that. You're in the sun, Oscar. No, he's not. Now he's in the pool area. Yeah, he's wanting to stay out here a long time today. What you doing, silly boy? You gonna go swimming? You gonna go swimming, Oscar? Gotta get up in this lounge and lay down, Oscar. Oh no, I don't want him going through there. Oh, Oscar, come on, man. Come on, let's go. No. King's Guard has got to protect the king, so I'm not letting you go that way, baby. Come on, man. Oscar, come on, man. Let's go back inside. Been out here forever. Daddy gotta get ready for work, man. He's not paying attention to me at all. Now he's gonna go up there. And go back upstairs. Well, maybe. I don't know. Okay. Come on, Oscar. I need to get ready for work, baby. It's almost 11:30. I've been out here forever. He just lays down. Oscar's a jumpy cat. He hears some loud noise while he's... Oscar's always intense and always alert. Cats are always intense. Why are cats so intense? We're always intense. Osky boy. Look at that cat. Mr. Tiger Stripes. Oscar is a descendant of the saber-toothed tiger. He's a little tiger boy. Little tiger boy. Yeah. What a cutie. Cutie patootie. Oscar boy. Well, folks, it looks like I'm just had to put this phone away in my pocket and pick this little rascal up and carry him back home. He won't like that, but that's what the point it's gotten to, because I got to get back inside and get ready for work. Oscar. But he doesn't want me to go to work, obviously. Oscar. Oscar. Come on, man. Come on, King. We gotta go back inside so I can get ready for work. I can feed you breakfast.
Well, now lunch. Now it's till after 11. Is that tail working? Oscar. she thinking in that head, Oscar?
Okay. Texas cattle run out. Now the mockingbirds have spotted Oscar. Not too happy. One of them's up in that tree over there, chirping at Oscar. There's another one down there behind the little red siding of the pavement. Oscar, those birds hate you, King. Oscar, come on, man. We need to go back inside, dude. Jeez. You know how many videos I'm gonna have to stitch together and end up making a 30-minute video out of all these videos. What are you looking at? See these little holes right there? Wasps. Wasps will crawl in those holes and make a nest behind this thing. I think that's where our water heaters are in there. So I'd hate to walk into that, work on water heaters, and you have like 20 wasp nests in there. Yeah, there is a wasp, just went right inside. Yeah, there it is, shit. Whoa! Damn! Don't come at me, bro! Don't tase me, bro! Don't sting me, bro! Damn, he's pissed off I'm right there. Damn, I got another one on me. Attack of the Wasp. Meanwhile, Oscar's walking around here. And there's a bird, there's a mockingbird right there. They're not happy. Oh, Oscar's going up the stairs too. Get him, Oscar. Let's go back. Come on. Come on, Oscar. Let's go back to the house. Come on. Let's go.
Let's go, big boy.
Come on. Let's go get some breakfast. Well, let's go get some lunch. Now it's lunchtime. You've been out here for so long. All right, man. Texas cat over and out.